Hey, how about the Yankees? They live to fight another day. Not only do they live to fight another day, but they live to force Game 5 on Wednesday. Sanchez sends it deep! Wow! Oh, look at that shot. Puts the Yankees up 7-3. Game 5, Wednesday night. National League Division Series, you blink and you miss it. Yep, that's right. The Dodgers advanced to the NLCS by beating the Diamondbacks. Last night, you see the final strikeout of the game, Kenley Jansen fanning Goldschmidt. The Dodgers win the game 3-1, and they sweep the Diamondbacks 3-out. Monday Night Football, you know, I was watching this game, and it was 2-0, so I turned over to the Yankees game, flipped back, and this is what I saw. Kai Forbath attempting a 26-yard field goal, up and good with 14 seconds left. The Vikings beat the Bears 20-17. All right, let's go to the NHL real quick. And if you're a Buffalo Sabres fan, you're still waiting for that first victory of the season. Marcus Johansson gets the feed and taps it past Chad Johnson for the goal, 6-1. And the Devils go on to win 6-2 last night. Can I get a big collective boo? From the WNY Sports Desk, I'm Ryan Hedrick, where it all unfolds here.